Hey music fans, I was inspired to make up this video based on the stitch method lesson on parallel modes. And I was using the chord progression of A, E major, G sharp minor, F sharp minor, and E. And the solos were built on the A Dorian mode, the E mixolydian mode, and the Aeolian mode of E, and the Aeolian mode of A. And it was really exciting working out solos in this chord progression based on the parallel modes. And I hope you like it.
Thank you.